passenger who I traveled with, another person who was already confirmed positive a couple of days back. So that brings our total number of active cases to 48. Today, 361 samples were sent for testing and we have received 239 reports. Reports awaited are 122. Suspects under hospital isolation are 2. Interstate domestic travelers quarantined, 183. Travelers in facility quarantine, 189. And the people quarantined at various residencies, 644. We had two, till now, we have had two arrivals of flights. There were 13 flights scheduled to come to Goa today, out of which 10 got cancelled. So only 3 remain. Out of that, 2 have already landed and the third one is expected by around 6:45. So we have had 30 passengers coming in the first flight, which landed at around noon, 12:30. And then we had 33 passengers who landed in the second flight, which came in at around 2:30. Total passengers who have come till now is 63. So out of the first flight, there were 30 total passengers I mentioned. 15 of them opted for the test and 15 opted for home quarantine. In the second flight, there were 33 total passengers. 25 of them opted for home quarantine. That includes 3 infants also. And I'm mentioning that because then when you add the numbers, it may not tally. That's why. The infants, we don't naturally count them separately as passengers. They are counted against their mother or father. And 11 out of those 33 total passengers have opted for test.
So total 26 opted for test.
Yes.
Today, 3 trains were planned. 2 have already left. One for UP Balia and one for Jharkhand. In the first train, 1,484 passengers have boarded the train. And in the second one, 1,494. One more train will go to Odisha in the evening at 10 p.m. from Madgaon. So far, 27 trains have left Goa and these Shramik specials. And around 5,357 people have entered in Goa since 29th April. And 58,248 people have left Goa since 29th April. Since the last briefing, that is 23rd, 211 more cases of spitting have been booked. And 1,060 cases for non-wearing of masks have been additionally booked. Thank you.
The number is 26. 15 opted for test in the first flight and 11 opted for test in the second flight. 26.
What about the road passengers who have come by road? Any of them opted for the test?
You see, for road passengers today, we have not implemented the new protocol because we are developing a new system to systematize that. So today for road passengers, we have followed our old protocol. Yes, there were 9 passengers who came in a Rajdhani which was passing by in transit. Now out of those train passengers, 7 of them have 6 of them have opted for home quarantine and 3 have given their samples for test.
Ma'am, were there any hiccups as far as testing and all were concerned at the airport? Because the flight had started.
No, everything went on very smoothly today in the airport. It was definitely a much smaller number to handle today. So everything has happened very smoothly. There's one more flight left, as I mentioned to you. There's one more flight. You see, I mentioned to you there were 13 flights which were supposed to come. And out of that, actually 15 flights are approved for Goa. Out of the 15, 2 got cancelled already yesterday. Now the remaining 10 got cancelled today in the morning. That left us with this number of just the 3 ones coming in.
One more question is that one of our friends is still outside in abroad. So wanted to know, like, what are the facilities for kids quarantine once they come back?
For
our kids to be quarantined.
Kids.
Procedure.
She is not traveling with the kids when they are coming. So the kids will be along with the mother. Yes, we are not separating children in any case. Children will be kept with the father or mother who is coming. Because anyways, they are a family, so there's no need to isolate them. Only if the father or mother tests positive, then naturally we are not going to expose the child unless the child is too small. If it's an infant, then there is a need to be with the mother. Otherwise, we are isolating the child. But that type of case has not come to us so far. So we'll have to take a call whether we can separate the child. It's a call to be taken on an individual case-to-case basis. But if you're talking about people who are coming in, who are not positive, then by all means they can be with their parents. No problem with that.
Now, this is another issue that I see among certificates which are talking about, negative certificates.
COVID negative certificate, yes.
That is for those who want to come in. What about others who are going from here?
You see, it depends upon the protocol of the place to which they are going. Alright, so if the place to which they are going is asking for a COVID negative certificate, then they will have to get that.
Ma'am, the sources say that according to the national channel, because of the SOPs what we have changed last night, there was a confusion at the airport, at the major airport, and that is why the flights were cancelled.
The SOP has nothing to do with getting onto the flight and coming. It's all about what happens after they land. Of course, every state has come up with its own protocol. In fact, I also am referring to media reports. So what I read is that, yes, because every state was coming up with its own protocol, definitely there was a little bit of sort of difficulty that the airlines faced. But I wouldn't understand the connection unless, of course, a passenger is deciding. But today, that's not what happened in most cases. The flights got cancelled even when the passengers were waiting. It could happen both ways. We have to really analyze the details. Until we do that, we will not know. All that we know is that out of the 13 flights which were supposed to come here, we have received only 3. 10 got cancelled.
Ma'am, could you confirm where these flights are arriving?
Yes, the first flight of the day came in from Bangalore. The second flight was from Delhi. And the third flight again is from Delhi.
But we COVID negative certificate leke aaye to airport rande by road rande wo logon ko home quarantine feel karna chahiye kya?
Nahi, hamare protocol ke mutabik agar COVID negative certificate le aa rahe hain aur wo bhi 48 ghante pehle ka certificate, agar aapne ek hafte ya ek mahine pehle certificate liya hai, that is not valid for us.
But how is identified karta hai madam, kaise identify karta hai ki wo certificate is the original or the fake?
See, we have the list of ICMR approved labs. Aadmi hame self declaration mein sign karke de raha hai ki if there is any false information furnished, he or she is liable for punishment. So this is a self declaration which has legal sanctity. So agar ek lab ka leke aata hai jo recognized nahi hai, pehle to hum ye check kar rahe hain. Agar COVID negative certificate leke aa rahe hain, hum check kar rahe hain ki in labs ne kiya hai ya nahi. अगर इन ICMR अप्रूव्ड लिस्ट से बाहर का किसी लैब का लेके आ रही हो, वी आर नॉट रिकग्नाइजिंग इट. अब अगर ICMR का लैब का सर्टिफिकेट ओरिजिनल है या नकली है, नेचुरली इट इज़ द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द पर्सन हु इज फर्निशिंग इट. टुमारो इफ वी फाइंड दैट इट इज़ फेक, वी विल प्रोसिक्यूट द पर्सन. दैट इज ऑलरेडी अ पार्ट ऑफ द सेल्फ डिक्लेरेशन दैट द पर्सन इज साइनिंग एंड गिविंग अस.
मैम, टुमारो व्हाट अबाउट कितना एक्सेप्ट करेगा कि कितना विजिट कर रहे हैं पैसेंजर्स
कल?
yeah.
देखिए, कोई भी एक्सपेक्टेशन अब मुश्किल हो गया है. वी हैव टू टेक इट फ्रॉम डे टू डे. सुबह ही पता चल रहा है कि उस दिन के कितने फ्लाइट्स चालू है और कितने फ्लाइट्स कैंसिल हो रहे हैं, तो कुछ एंटिसिपेट करना मुश्किल है.
कल सीएम बोल रहे थे कि 4000 मोर पीपल हैज विजिटेड.
वो जितना हमारा अप्रूवल था, मैंने आपको बोला ना 13 फ्लाइट्स का जो अप्रूवल था उसके मुताबिक ट्रेन जितना अप्रूव्ड है, ट्रेन तो अब चालू होगा, सो उसके एस्टिमेट के बारे में ऑनरेबल सीएम सर बता रहे थे. लेकिन अभी प्रेडिक्ट करना कि कल के कितने फ्लाइट्स होंगे वो मुश्किल है.
मैम, अभी टूरिस्ट लोग आ गए तो होम क्वारंटाइन करने के लिए चाहे तो वो लोगों को एज अ होटल, एज गवर्नमेंट अंडर होटल का क्वारंटाइन कर रखेगा क्या, नहीं तो वो लोग प्राइवेट रहेगा?
टूरिस्ट लोगों को तो हम साफ साफ बता रहे हैं प्रोटोकॉल में, हमारा क्लॉज है प्रोटोकॉल में कि अगर आपका कोई घर नहीं है यहाँ गोवा में तो मत आइएगा, क्योंकि MHA के ऑर्डर के मुताबिक, वो ऑर्डर का नंबर भी कोट किया है वहाँ पे, होटल्स को रेगुलर हॉस्पिटैलिटी सर्विसेज देने का परमिशन नहीं है. MHA ने रोके रखा है पूरे कंट्री के लिए. ओनली दोज होटल्स विल फंक्शन विच विल फंक्शन एज क्वारंटाइन सेंटर्स. तो ये हमारा प्रोटोकॉल का एक भाग है कि अगर आपका कोई रेसिडेंस यहाँ गोवा में नहीं है तो आप मत आइए. प्लीज़ अवॉइड कमिंग टू गोवा if you do not have your residence in Goa, because hotels and guest houses are not permitted to function as per the MHA guidelines, and we have quoted the number. This is part of our protocol.
Today was that one positive which was found today. Is it from a flight or?
I mentioned already that that was a person who travelled along with a positive person by road in a bus. They were together. That first positive case came 2 days back. The second person, we were keeping the watch on that person. We had quarantined them. So that person is a positive today when we repeated the test.
I asked if something happens like that, and what happens to those total because there are a number of passengers in the same flight.
Mm.
So the whole quarantine system, how do
you... You see, on flights, there is a very set protocol how we go about the contact tracing. Mm. We naturally don't quarantine the entire flight. There is a very set protocol. You will remember that our initial positive cases were international passengers, and we had a protocol which we followed for quarantining their close contacts, people sitting near them, people whom they have interacted with. We will inform all passengers on that plane, but we will not quarantine all of them. Everyone will be asked to maintain a watch, but we have a protocol for that. Close contacts, that definition is there even in the case of air passengers who come together. This is exactly what we did in the first cases. First six cases, all of them were international passengers who came in by flight.
You told us about the train and air arrivals. Can you just quantify how many people came by road if you have?
That is a figure I don't have. I don't have that figure with me, because today, as I told you, we did not switch over to the new protocol for road. For road, we have continued with our same protocol of first taking them to the asilo or hospicio, take the swab and keep them in quarantine till the results come. From tomorrow, the new protocol will be applicable for road passengers.
Ma'am, the thing is, I don't know whether it comes under SEC jurisdiction, but yesterday there was a controversy regarding this board exam paper on the about the Portuguese nationality and people wanting to go to. Has there been any discussion in the SEC?
The matter is being examined by Education Director and Goa Board Chair. They are in consultation with each other.
So there was no discussion at the SEC?
Already the HODs concerned have been told to work on it. So this is not a COVID related matter. So the HODs will take the necessary step forward based on their examination.
But we can say that inquiry initiated by Goa Board.
The concerned HODs, Director Education and Goa Board Chairperson, are examining the matter.
Sir, if you can provide us the details about the number of people booked for violating home quarantine norms.
There is no booking of people. There is no law under which we are booking them. For them, our new protocol says very specifically, if they are found to violate the home quarantine norm, they will be shifted to institutional quarantine along with their family. It is not booking under a provision of law. It is an action that we are taking to ensure that they do not continue to violate the quarantine.
But any number of people who have been reported to be violating?
So that we will get to know once we start implementing. Today was the first day, right? So far, in the first, so many people have been home quarantined. We got few complaints here and there that some people are not maintaining home quarantine. Couple of them were genuine, some of them were not genuine. At that point, we would go take them and we would do the necessary steps. Now we'll be much more stricter because large number of people may opt for home quarantine. It has been explained by Honorable CM yesterday in his press briefing also what action will be taken. We'll be taking against the people who will be violating the home quarantine. It's not booking under a section of law per se. It is an action that we take as health department to ensure that they do not continue violation.
And in second week of June, total number of almost around 2,500 seafarers are supposed to come back to Goa. So how would you prepare health department to prepare themselves as far as, because you are talking of 14 days quarantine, you know, for them.
You see, their protocol is set as per what MHA's orders say. The revised guidelines are also there. So we will make all preparations accordingly. Quarantine, they are supposed to go into paid institution quarantine. So they will find out, they will opt for their own place of quarantine and they will pay, and they will, that is an arrangement between them and the hotel that they are staying in. Of course, we expect them to stay as a group because it's a company which is bringing them in. As far as testing is concerned, we are more than prepared to do their test. There is no problem for that.
But sometimes whatever they pay for, they don't get the required facilities among them. That has been a problem with them.
You see, facility, it is their choice. We have shared the list of hotels as per price range with any company which is interested in bringing their people. Our colleague, Secretary Ports, Sri P.S. Reddy is doing the coordination for that. So then it is their choice which facility they choose. Mm. We are not the people who are finalizing the facility for them. It is absolutely their choice where they want to go from amongst the list of the places which are available.
Ma'am, the 416 seafarers which came last week, about a week ago,
yes.
How are they faring? How is their condition?
Their condition is all right, and we just have one last category of seafarers who came in that group to be tested. The rest of them have all been tested. They are all negative. We have just one small group of seafarers who came last. We need to test them.
Retest.
not test them. We have not tested them so far. With seafarers, they come in and we test them after 4 to 5 days because they are already in institutional quarantine. So we test them after 4 to 5 days. Yes.
And after that, they'll be kept for 14 days or they'll be...
So, for seafarers, again, for standard Indians coming from abroad, the MHA has revised its guidelines yesterday. So far, it was 14-day institutional quarantine. Now, MHA has revised it to have 7 days institutional quarantine, 7 days home quarantine. So, we'll be following the same.
For seafarers also?
Standard Indians coming from abroad, including seafarers.
Has there been a change in the SOP for discharging COVID patients?
No, we have not changed our protocol. We are sticking to the same protocol that we followed with our earlier cured patients. Of course, the ministry has issued guidelines wherein there is a separate protocol. But we feel that the initial protocol was a tighter protocol and we want to follow that. We have followed the same with even the 9 plus the 2 more patients. 11 is our total cured number. Yesterday, 2 more patients were declared cured. 3 of them. You're adding that lot, yes. Yes. Yes.
Ma'am, any concern about the increasing number of COVID numbers as far as other neighboring states are concerned? Because finally these people come from the neighboring states too.
You see, there is no specific concern as such. We have to handle the situation as it is. This is an evolving situation. Every day it's changing. So as and when the situation presents it, we will adapt to that. There is no specific concern regarding that. We have to be prepared and we should continue our preparations.
Ma'am, the passenger who opted for test, the reports is out?
Yes, in fact, the air passengers who came from these two flights, we have their test results, they are negative.
Yeah.
These first two flights, the third is yet to land, must be landing any time now as we speak.
By road or railway?
Railway ka abhi mere paas aaya nahi hai. एंड रोड वालों का जो हर दिन के रिजल्ट्स का मैं बता रही हूँ आपको उसमें इंक्लूडेड है जो टोटल सैम्पल्स का फिगर मैं दे रही हूँ आपको. तो फ्लाइट का क्योंकि आज शुरू हुआ था अलग से हम लोग रिकॉर्ड मेंटेन कर रहे थे.
कितना दिन लगेगा? 24 आवर्स लगता है कि टेस्ट रिपोर्ट आने के लिए?
देखिए, आज दोनों फ्लाइट जो सुबह क्योंकि उनका नंबर कम था हमने करके अभी आपको बताया मैंने कि ये दो फ्लाइट जो था वो नेगेटिव आए हैं.
Ma'am, what is the procedure for retesting these positive patients in COVID hospital? Because within a week, last week, 9 people were recovered.
Yes, yes, yes.
What is the procedure followed? After how many days they are there?
This is a protocol which is decided by the treating doctor. Because only the treating doctor can say whether they are symptomatic, whether they are asymptomatic. So the protocol that our treating doctors have developed is different for symptomatic and different for asymptomatic. So I will not comment on that. It is a protocol which is decided case to case by the treating doctor. Thank you.